This is the Life Sunday service at the Ark of God's Covenant Ministry. God uses the faculties of His servant to speak life and light into the lives of the people. The man of God, Apostle John Che, speaks accurate messages of prophecy to members of the congregation. Jesus Christ is the way, the truth, and the life. Let's watch how the powerful word of God on the lips of His servant exposes the works of darkness in the life of this man. Nothing can be hidden in the eyes of God.
You destroy his charm. You burnt a charm. It's working against you.
Il a détruit un charme, ça agit contre lui.
It's working against you. Because the family you come from, you inherited these things, and you don't want to worship these things, that does not mean you should destroy yourself. Now your life is at stake.
I go throw some in the toilet, some are still in the ceiling. I cannot go to my village. When I go to my village, those things are always attacking me. Please.
But they wanted you to take over these things. The one you destroy is chasing you now.
There's nothing to show about my life, man of God. Nothing. I tried this, it failed. Nothing. Oh God. My mother is.
Your father was witch doctor.
Yes, ma'am. Oh, Jesus.
Come here. So the thing is chasing him. They want to kill him.
That's
ruined his life.
Ça a détruit sa vie.
Come out!
La délivrance par la puissance du Saint-Esprit. Notre frère vient de recevoir une parole prophétique lui disant qu'il a
détruit
sa vie. Il est en train de
le détruire. Can I talk to you?
Thank you, Jesus.
La prophétie continue ici au ministère de l'âge d'alliance de Dieu.
Thank you, Jesus.
Citizens of heaven.
Yes.
My name is Neva Pius. I come from Munya. I'm here to confirm the prophecy man of gave me. That I burned some charms I inherited from my father. Yes, it's true.
You burnt a charm. It's working against you.
Il a détruit un charme.
I burned them because I was 15 years when I started. My father loved me very much. He was a witch doctor. Anywhere he goes, he would take me along. So I started also, when he's not at home, when people come, I would want to give charms to people, do this, they will ask this, I will do.
Nous écoutons aussi notre frère qui témoigne pour la gloire de Dieu. Il nous dit que pendant le culte le dimanche passé, il a reçu aussi une parole prophétique de la part de l'homme de Dieu, Apôtre John Shee, lui disant qu'il a brûlé certaines charmes qu'il a héritées de son papa. Il nous dit qu'à l'âge adolescent, son papa les met tellement et que son papa lui a initié à certains rituels. Chaque fois que les gens venaient consulter son papa, parce que son papa était tradit praticien, lorsque son papa n'était pas là, c'est lui qui faisait certaines charmes à ces personnes.
My father was a witch doctor. So, anywhere he goes, I follow. And the spirit entered me. I could not pass my exams again. Nothing I could do that would prosper. I failed my common entrance. I failed my first school living. This English you hear me speaking, I did not go to secondary school.
Puisque son papa l'aimait tellement, son papa a initié dans ses rituels, son papa était tradit praticien, à cause de cela, il ne pouvait pas aller à l'école. Il nous dit qu'il n'a même pas le CEP, il n'a même pas le concours d'entrée en sixième.
So, after my father died, the spirit killed my father. And Later on, I took the charms in another level. I started consulting people. I started throwing Gambe down.
Après le décès de son papa, il a eu à hériter ces choses. Et il faisait les charmes aux gens.
When somebody will come, like, say, oh, this is happening to me, what is happening? Maybe you look for charm, or to go and charm somebody. I will, cowries, I have something like cowries. I will throw it down. And I will tell him, this is what you have to do. You have to do this and do this.
Lorsque les gens lui consultaient, les gens expliquaient le problème, ils préparaient certains charmes et ils donnaient à ces gens-là.
So, I will tell them, if you bring, like, somebody will come, I need charm to go and charm somebody, I will ask him to bring urine, clean your tongue, any hair from any place, I will mix it with concoction. To anything I give you, if it's a man, you can, anything that the person can eat it, you mix it, and the person eat it, anything you tell him, you accept it.
Il dit que c'est comme ça qu'il pratique ses charmes. Il préparait ses charmes. Lorsqu'il avait un client, il devait dire à un client de prendre ses urines, de nettoyer sa langue, de prendre une partie de ses aisselles, autant pour moi, et de mélanger cela, de boire, et tout ce qu'il va dire à cette personne va respecter.
So you mean to say you were mixing stool, excreta, to give people a charm?
Yes, even urine. You can be urine because that's the combination. You combine it, you bring your own concoction, you combine it and give it. If the person who would not like to eat, there's another extraction, you can do it and you use it in your private. When you meet together, anything you ask, the person will accept.
Et il nous dit qu'il mélangeait les excréments, les urines, il donnait aux gens, les gens mangeaient, il mettait même cela sur les parties intimes, lorsqu'ils avaient les rapports avec certains gens, tout ce que tu as dit à cette personne va respecter cela.
So that's how it destroyed my life. After reading the Bible, I had in a dream that a spirit came to me and told me that what I am doing is not from God. So I got up and I took all those things, went down to the village, I burned them, I threw some in the toilet, and I left.
Au cours de ses pratiques, il avait tellement du malheur dans sa vie. Un jour, il a lu sa Bible, il a eu cette vision par rapport à ces choses qu'il faisait qui n'étaient pas agréables à Dieu.
Nothing was going well, even for half. 200,000 francs from somebody, the next day I will not give an account of it. I will not, because I will spend it with women, drinks, love, anything that I will not give an account of it in any way.
Il n'a rien bénéficié de tous ces rituels parce que même s'il avait 200 000 à main, il ne peut pas rendre compte de ce qu'il peut faire avec cet argent. Il va seulement gaspiller cela avec les femmes et dans l'alcool.
Troubled, chasing every day and night. When I sleep, I will see masquerade chasing me, demons. I find myself in the midst of prostitutes, sleeping left and right. That's how it has been. I did it for 1 year before I burned those things. And then the spirit was after me, chasing me, just trying to kill me, even when I am driving. I will just feel like I'm making accident.
Il a eu à exercer en tant que tradit praticien pendant un an jusqu'à ce qu'il brûle.
After the prophecy the man of God gave me, going back to my room, I met a dead lizard in my room. Later on, 1 week again, coming back, I met a dead bird without a head in my room. That's how I sleep now, peacefully, like a small child. I don't think. That's how my life has become.
Après la parole prophétique de la part de l'homme de Dieu, Apôtre John Chee, il a reçu ta délivrance lorsqu'il est rentré chez lui, lorsqu'il est entré dans sa chambre, il a trouvé un lézard mort. Deux semaines après, il a trouvé un oiseau mort aussi sans la tête.
Everything is fine now. I'm okay. I sleep well. Even if I have 10,000 francs now, I will. I can give account of it.
Après sa délivrance, il dort désormais comme un nouveau-né. Il n'a plus les cauchemars, les masques ne hantent plus sa vie. Et il dit maintenant qu'il est une nouvelle créature en Christ. Il peut maintenant rendre compte de son argent.
It has really brought a change in my life because look at me now. I'm shining. I was not like this. I was not like this. And now I see myself like a beautiful man.
Il dit qu'après cette parole prophétique, il est une nouvelle créature dans sa vie. Il brille pour la gloire de l'Éternel.
I will first of all advise those patronizing witch doctors. Those people who are patronizing witch doctors. They are taking rings, taking like, you go to a witch doctor, they will give you something to go and tie on your waist. Be careful with it because it will bring you down. Your family down, your children down, your finances down. And When they are doing like a witch doctor is eating fowls and goats, the thing they are enjoying, there's no enjoyment there. There is no enjoyment. There is an after effect of it. Either your children will be sick, your finances down, you will be going to the hospital with your children every day. So that is my advice. Stay away from witch doctors and look unto Jesus.
Ainsi faisant, notre frère conseille le peuple de Dieu de ne pas fréquenter les tradis praticiens qui vont vous induire en erreur, qu'il faut chercher la face de Dieu par rapport à toute situation de la vie.
I promise that I will serve God for the rest of my life and my family.
Il promet de suivre Dieu et sa famille le restant de sa vie.